Someone asked me once, what does encore mean? And at the end of the night, you're sitting there, it's 12 o'clock, and the venue's turning the lights up in the room. And then you got people on the dance floor, what are they doing? They're saying, encore, encore. My name's Rob, and we are Encore Event Group. Now, when you're planning your event, you want to make sure that you have a great time. And so we believe in creating epic events for amazing people. Our goal is to make sure when your guests leave your event, they leave saying one thing: that was the best event ever. So how do we do this? Well, we like to walk into a space, we consider it a blank, empty canvas. We'll go ahead and transform the ground up with DJ entertainment, lighting design, draping, shivari chairs, decor like crystal chandeliers, and also white dance floors. We make sure the lighting is computerized, it goes with the music and with your formalities, and also the itinerary. Our goal is to make sure that end of the night, we get high fives, hugs, and handshakes. There's a lot of ways you can personalize your event, and it's the small details that matter. So what we do to really get to know our clients is we give them an online planner, and you get the chance to log in, tell us everything that you need before the reception, so we get a really good idea of what you're looking for and what you're trying to stay away from. So you can fill out the itinerary, it's a timeline. It basically puts the entire reception on autopilot. We'll take care of the announcing, the coordinating, and we'll also program the music based off what you're looking for. So you can drag and drop songs as must play, if you get a chance to play and do not play, right through the website. The lighting is really important at your event. I believe that clients deserve a dynamic look. It shouldn't be static. What we mean by that is your lights can change color throughout the event. For example, with Fadi and Chantel, we did a blue and a teal during dinner cocktail. But once the dancing gets started, the lights can change color with your music. So it's like your entire room becomes a giant dance floor. And it's like a canvas that we're gonna paint on to create the look you want. So if you want something high energy or something more low key, Encore can give you the best of both worlds. So when it comes to events at the Inn at St. John's, for example, which is where they had their wedding at, we brought in a couple different elements with lights. So we did the custom name monogram that was right on one of the walls. We also did room uplighting to accent and bring in the colors of their linen, their floral. And then with our city lights package, we were able to project patterns onto their walls and designs and shapes, and also highlight some of the important parts of the night. For example, they walked through the door for the grand entrance, we had a spotlight spin around and highlight them and showcase them so everyone knew where to look. So when they came in the door for their dance, we got all the family onto the dance floor and they started dancing around them in a circle. We made sure that our spotlights went directly on them to light them up so it looked good in your photo and your videos. Because you got to also think about your other vendors that are involved in your reception. You want to make sure that your photos, your videos look great, because that's what you're going to have 5-10 years after your celebration. Now, besides the entertainment and the lighting, your decor is really important. We're talking your centerpieces, the floral arrangements. But what else can you bring into your room to really set your reception apart and make it you? We have something called crystal chandeliers, and what's great about them is they're extremely tall. They go up to about 12 to 14 feet tall. So when you're in a space with very large vaulted ceilings, it's going to be very prominent. It creates a focal point in your room. And if you take the centerpiece chandeliers and you put them in different places of your venue, it breaks apart the space. With crystal chandeliers, once you dim the lights in the space, they're still visible. And I'll tell you what, your guests will give you tons of compliments on the decor for your reception. With Encore, we specialize in every service that we offer. For example, with the photo booths, we have a patent on them. We are the manufacturer. We are one of the largest photo booth suppliers here in Michigan, and we have a patent on our design. So believe it when I say it, when you hire Encore for your photo booth, you're getting our best every time. We've been doing this for 10 plus years, and we've learned a thing or two along the way. And what's exciting about the events that we get to work is that they're constantly different. And the reason why is every year we're putting in the time to figure out what will be that new thing that'll take your event to the next level. Whether it's lighting, the way that we're gonna control it, the photo booth, the way it's gonna work at your event, or the interaction that we're gonna deliver with a dynamic MC. Most other companies can tell you what they do, but it might be a little harder for them to tell you why they do it. We here at Encore have a passion for people, music, and parties. Whether it's one more song, another hour with the photo booth, or more lights to keep the party going, that's Encore.